I better run to an out of the way area first. And there, put my headphones on. Destiny, we got a returner. Probably want to keep them one at a time. Okay, the healer. That's all I'm gonna have. Well, at least Destiny has a good sense to just go one at a time. I think your healer is a returner. Where you at? falling. Forward! See a problem if you run ahead and grab the other two desks. She barely got out of that one. Get them all on the line. Damn it. Deceptively hard boss right here. I knew where I'm supposed to go. Well, this is gonna get nailed with this one. Oh, hit please! Thank you. I'm really picking a bad time to cast that. Yeah, it's a 2-minute cooldown. Get away from me.
Thank you.
hitting the wrong damn combo. Definitely getting that one. Showing good discretion on that, pulling only one at a time when you have a healer that's a returner. Doesn't try to go boss to boss when you got... Oh, that was unexpected. What a group. It's like I said before, I've seen tanks that, especially true in World of Warcraft, where they couldn't give two shits whether or not the healer has just come back after like a 5-year break or something. They still go boss to boss anyway, and if the healer messes up and tank dies, that's all his fault, you know. Just blame the healer. This is definitely one for the books. Definitely saving this run, sorry. Got a combo out of it.